guys, Janelle Torkington here today with an app called Omni Swipe, which used to be known as Lazy Swipe, which is just like what it sounds, a cool little extra functionality for your Android that allows you to quickly access your apps. All you have to do is swipe up from the bottom left-hand corner or the bottom right-hand corner. And see, what immediately comes up are all of the recent apps that you've used right within the reach of your thumb. You can also scroll over to your favorites, the ones you use most frequently, as well as a toolbox where you can immediately access a whole bunch of different functionalities, including a flashlight, turning on and off data, turning on and off Wi-Fi, quickly changing the volume. Super useful. And if it's not enough to have it in one corner, you've got it in the other. You can also change the appearance of Omni Swipe. This is just on the default where it's kind of transparent. You can see right through it. But you can also use Classic where it's opaque. Check out the bubbles. There's a technology one, or just use different colors. I think yellow looks cool. Okay, so that looks nice. You can also change which apps show up in your favorites. If you want to like move something or delete it, no problem. You can add something. We'll of course add app zoom. And you can scroll through it using just your thumb. So no longer do you have to deal with the tyranny of multiple screens. It's just all here right within the reach of your thumb. It could not be easier. There's a reason this app is super popular. It's free, and there are a few in-app purchases, but nothing like necessary. You know, you can see this little booster thing. There's a couple ads to like download some more apps from this dev. But mostly this is just a super smooth app, and it's highly downloaded for very good reason. So if you do try OmniSwipe and you like it, please let me know. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, because I do many of these app reviews as well as Let's Play videos and how-tos. And check out our magazine for more articles on mobile culture and on the state of apps today.